director saying, most likely a potential lab incident in Wuhan. Yeah. If a foreign country came to the United States and killed 1.1 million Americans with guns, would the president just let that slide?
Boom!
Nobody's letting anything slide. That's why the president wants the intelligence community to work so hard to get some answers that we can rely on. Right now, there's just no consensus.